Welcome back to German Traditional Clothing. We're talking about Brandenburg and the area around Berlin. This is a multi-ethnic region, which includes Sorbian Tracht, but to learn about more of that, go to my part 4 video. It's really interesting to see, though, how those Sorbian Tracht, with its really big headdresses, influenced people that weren't Sorbian. There's an etching from before 1881 of women wearing Flaming, which is a wing hood costume, and Havalen, which is a ribbon hood costume with wide ruffled collar under a shawl. This is probably my favorite picture. Also before 1900 in Jüterbog. You can definitely see the Sorbian influence here with the big headdresses and the densely ornamental, beautiful skirt. It's a photograph of a contemporary woman wearing the Brandenburg Tracht. It was a little hard to find, but I'm super glad I have a photo of what this looks like in real life. I'll see you next time. Tschüss!